11 on Eyewitness News. The alleged mastermind at the center of Operation Deception remains behind bars tonight. Eyewitness News has learned Albert Hamlin will be held without bail during a bail hearing review. Hamlin, along with three Providence police officers, are accused of running a lucrative drug ring that was busted up by the state police. One of the officers arrested during that investigation is Hamlin's brother, Robert Hamlin.